You are watching Body Health. Please subscribe and press the bell button.
The correct way to use baking soda to melt the fat from your arms, thighs, back and belly. Everyone desires to get rid of the excess weight and get a flat belly. Instead of turning to natural remedies, people prefer to use some pills or various diets which prove ineffective. The extra weight is not only an aesthetic problem but also a serious health issue, since it can lead to many chronic diseases including diabetes and cardiovascular conditions which increase the risk of heart attack and stroke. Fortunately, there are numerous natural ingredients which can help you to solve this problem. Today we are going to present you the benefits of baking soda and its ability to promote weight loss. This ingredient has wide range of uses, especially in cooking and cleaning. However, it also has alkaline properties which are crucial for the fat burning and the absorption of the necessary nutrients. Here are three simple recipes based on baking soda which can help you to get rid of the fat buildup. 1. Baking soda and lemon juice. Ingredients: 2 tablespoons of lemon juice, 1 glass of mineral water, 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. Preparation: place all these ingredients into a container and mix them well. In order to take the most of this remedy, drink it immediately after its preparation. It is also recommendable to consume it in the mornings on an empty stomach so that your metabolism can work properly throughout the day. 2. Baking soda and apple cider vinegar. Ingredients: 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar, 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda, 1 glass of water. Preparation: dissolve the baking soda in water and apple cider vinegar. Mix well and drink this beverage on an empty stomach. 3. Baking soda and fruits. Ingredients: 2 organic lemons, 1 tablespoon of baking soda, 2 glasses of water, 1 cup of organic strawberries, 1 bunch of mint leaves. Preparation: put all these ingredients in a blender and mix them well. Drink it 2 times daily. Apart from promoting weight loss, these homemade remedies can also improve your overall health, since their main ingredient, baking soda, fights off the free radicals which are linked to numerous severe diseases including cancer. Note that if these remedies are not accompanied by regular exercising, reduced alcohol intake and proper diet, they won't provide the desirable results. Also, keep in mind that you should drink at least 2 liters of water on a daily basis in order to encourage the function of your metabolism.